He hits the clothesline.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Up and over the scoop slam.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
You can see that malice on his face as he delivers the backbreaker. Reverses that one.
We've seen this before. DDT!
This might be it, guys.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This could be all she wrote.
And there it is.
Nobody does it.
He could do it here.
There's the suplex. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
Going all the way up.
Incoming.
Ain't no stopping him now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three, no.
Can you believe this?
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
And now one more time.
DDT!
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Things just went from bad to worse for Jinder Mahal.
Here we go a second time. And he lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.